Did you know that in Jurassic Park? In the 1993 film Jurassic Park, programmer Dennis Nedry has a picture of physicist Oppenheimer taped to his computer. This is a reference to Oppenheimer's famous quote, "I am the destroyer of worlds," which foreshadows Nedry's own destructive act of releasing the park's dinosaurs.